Hey guys, it's Juno with Detour Shirts with another quick tip for you. This one is in Canva and I'm going to talk about the quick cropping tool. So all you need to do, there's two ways to do cropping. You can do right here as you see the word crop. So I'm going to click on the picture, hit crop, and it's going to have these cropping lines and you can pull it down and pull it down and maybe just crop out the eyes. And you can do it like that. The other way you can crop, if you didn't know this, I'm going to undo that, is just to double click on it. So double click and you'll get the same cropping tools like this. See that? So real easy. So there's lots of t-shirt designs you can do with cropping, just some simple cropping. So this one, you could do a t-shirt like this about anime. Let's look at another version here. How about this? Double click, click on the cropping tool and cut it in half. And you can make a t-shirt that looks like this right here. Pretty easy. What if we did a cropping tool on this? Well, double click, hit the cropping tool, make it in half. Now you can do t-shirts that look like this for Valentine's Day or other things. So lots of ideas. And if you have text like this, you know, you could type in phrases in elements for graphics. There's so many different text that's artwork, not just text. So you can use some of these fonts, you know, and double click on this and you can just do fly away right here. Or you could do, you know, boom right here. So lots of ways to do that and just use that part of it or just use that part of some of these other ones on the side here. So this crop tool is super easy in Canva and you can just crop a certain part of a design out there, a graphic, any graphic, just double click and do it. It can be for photos as well as graphics. You can see this one's not a photo. You can edit the color, but it still crops. So hopefully this tip was really helpful for you and you can see examples on how you can use it. Thanks so much for watching this video. And the question of the day for this video is, have you cropped any graphics for your t-shirt designs? Let me know in the comments below. And if you want to see more quick tip videos, click on these right here. And as always, guys, keep creating and keep learning. I'll see you on the next one. Bye.